respects its MAs. It's a beautiful trending stock. The model here is a little bit off, but even though it's a little bit off, it's not far off. And it really doesn't matter, because your real decision time isn't until it's going to be somewhere around the third week of June. So if it's going, you know, just expect, you know, significant up or down volatility around the third week of June. Not even necessarily significant volatility. Expect it to be low in here or high at the other end. So, you know, if we took this here so that we could move this up. So you see this triangle right here? If you can picture that triangle up here, so you can picture, okay, the third week of June, was that what it was? Yeah, so the third week of June, it should either be around 39.50 or $24. So then, you know, you just watch the trend on it. But, you know, on the weekly, well, it's hard to say. But that's the whole purpose of modeling, is so that you know where the volatility is and kind of where the extensions are and stuff. And your Fibonacci's, of course, we could get much more detailed on this. But your actual indicators, your MACD is saying it's a buy. And it responds to MACD. Does it respond to the stochastic? Yes, it does. Stochastic says it's a sell. So why is that? Why is that? It's just rolling over, I think, is the issue. Like, not like rolling over. The rollover of people in and out. Stochastic RSI, and see, these follow. These are following. These are following. They're all following until here. They're opposite, they're divergent. Oh, they were divergent here too. So what happened here? It was flat. Interesting. Huh. Yeah. And it's on natural support. That's a big deal. So you got just a whack of natural support there, personal line. So your risk reward's on your side for sure. No doubt about it. With that there. There's a ton of support here. Yep. So you could do it from a traditional perspective, and you could just say, you know what, I'll start to leg in here because I got, you know, conventional traditional support, and 1/10 it, and every time you get up, you know, a comfortable amount, 1/10 it or 3/10 it or 2/10 it or whatever, and just build it up. But I'd say the trade's on your side. Yep. Anybody else? Okay. Hopefully I didn't bore you guys to death, but I'll put this one on my GE. Let's put this one on my list for tonight too. No other charts to look at. It's 12 o'clock, so yeah, that's good timing anyway. 2 o'clock, it's time to get ready for the afternoon. Talk to you guys in 10-15 minutes.